What is up, everybody? So today I'm gonna be playing the hardcore world again. Day two in this. Alright. Let's hope I don't die. I think I was just exploring. Alright. I found two villages yesterday, got some stuff. I don't really know what to do. I don't want to go back in the cave and die. I'm gonna go on the other side of this place. I need to find a spot to live. I don't want to live here though, like, this place is not... Alright. Where's the... I want to find the other villagers now. I'll just put my base here. Alright. I'm gonna mine some dirt. Wait, I kinda want a flatter area then. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna find a flatter area. I wanna find a flat area with a village next to it. And the sun's going down. This is great. Any villages? I might have to go to another island or place. When it becomes night, I'm not even gonna sleep until I find a village. Oh, nice. Alright. This is definitely where I'm gonna make my base. I might have already looted it, though. Alright, whatever. If I looted it, I'm still gonna make my base here. So I can make, like, an iron farm, maybe. I probably looted it. I think I have. Wait, there's hay bales. I think, yeah, I've definitely looted it. Yep, there's cobblestone. Alright. Alright, I'll make my camp here. Alright. Well, that's the end of day 2. Come back tomorrow for day 3.